Hello children, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn table of 57. Let's see the tricks how to write, how to remember easily. Let's start.
57 table. So I'm writing 57 table here. Let's start. 5, 7, 57. Here it is 5 is there. So we need to write 5 table first. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. 35, 40, 45, then 50. Here it is 7. So I am writing 7 table children here. 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 54, then 63 and 70. And I'm combining these both numbers and write here 5, 7, 57. And here we need to draw a line here and then start. Here one is there. So I'm writing 1 as it is. Then we are adding these both numbers 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1, how much children? 1. Here it is 4. This is 4. Here it is 4. I am writing 4 as it is. Then it is 1. So I am writing 1 as it is. Then 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2, how much children? 7. Here it is 1. So I am writing 1 as it is. Then here it is 2. I am writing 2 as it is. Then 0 plus 2. 0 plus 2, how much children?
2.
It is also 2. And here 8 is there. So I am writing 8 as it is. Then here also same thing. Here it is 2. So I am writing 2 as it is. Then 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3, how much children?
8.
Here 5 is there. So I am writing 5 as it is. Here it is 3 is there. So we need to write 3 as it is. Then 0 plus 4. 0 plus 4, how much children?
4.
Here it is 2. So I am writing 2 as it is. Then here it is 3. So I am writing 3. Next, 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4, how much children?
9.
Here 9 is there. So I am writing 9 as it is. Then here it is 4. So I am writing 4 as it is. Then we are adding these both numbers here. 0 plus 5, 5. Here it is 6. So I am writing 6 as it is. Then first here we need to add these both numbers. 5 plus 6. 5 plus 6, how much children?
11.
So I am writing 1 in middle. In another 1, I am writing here. So we are adding these both numbers here. 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1, how much children?
5.
So I am writing 5 here. Then here 3 is there. So we need to write 3 as it is. Then here also it is 5. So we need to write 5. Here 0 plus 7. 0 plus 7, how much children?
7.
Here it is 0. This is 57 table. This is how we need to learn in easy way.
Thank you for watching this video.